Hi, I'm Paul Shaffer. I'm the curator of the old Eniac here at the University of Pennsylvania's School of Engineering. It was back in 1946 that it was invented right across the hall from here and started the age of computing. We're here to celebrate the 75th anniversary.